What's going on, YouTube fam? It's your boy Tony2times, and we back with another video, man. And we got some breaking news. That boy YNW Melly has been arrested in connection with two homicides. Actually, two of his homeboys, close friends, two of his rap partners, you feel me? And basically what the police trying to say is that they staged it, made it look like it was a drive-by, but really they trying to say Melly committed the homicides. Now, I don't know. We don't do no writing on this channel, like I say. But, you know, people were saying that if he did do it, that's crazy, because he actually went to social media after it happened, and he basically was saying he was hurt, saying they took his brothers from him, you feel me? But they saying him and another guy staged it. The police said they put two and two together, so they trying to charge him with both of these homicides. That's crazy, because Shorty just did a hit song with Kanye. Shorty was blowing up. I don't know what happened, what's the situation. Like I said, I don't know if he did it or not. I'm just bringing y'all the news. But this is a crazy situation, you feel me? When you think deep into it, if this is the case, it's crazy, because that go to show you ain't no love out here, man. Ain't no love out here. Like, we don't know what be going on behind the scenes with some of these dudes, so we can't judge, you feel me? I don't know if it's, you know, if he did it or not, so I'ma just leave it like that. Let y'all decide. But look, leave your comments below about the situation. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell for uploads. Follow me on Instagram at _Tony2times. If you want to pledge or donate, check out the Patreon. Also, check out the links in the description. Love, fam.